This is Bob Collects Stamps, and I'm Bob. This 1933 stamp from the French Overseas Territory of Martinique features an image of the village de Basse-Pointe. The village is located in the northeast corner of the island in the commune of Basse-Pointe. A commune is similar to an incorporated city in the U.S. or Canada, and like New York City, may encompass several smaller communities. The commune currently has a population of about 3,000. The island of Martinique was visited by Columbus in 1493, though Basse-Pointe was named in 1680, and the first church was dedicated in 1684. The commune was and is an agricultural area, growing bananas, sugarcane, and pineapples. Bananas are now the major crop, covering half of the agricultural land. Slavery was abolished in 1848, and many South Asian Indians moved to the area between 1850 and 1883. There remains a strong Indian influence in the local culture. One of the major tourist attractions in the village is the Museum of the Vegetable Dolls, which displays dolls of famous French women made from local plants.